5 years ago at this time, all of what would become our first Admiral property was just a dream. As we start the new year, it brings me great sadness to announce that the hotel has changed ownership and will no longer be operating as the Admiral Zaton. The story behind the closing of the Admiral and our lives in Croatia since moving here from California is a complicated, sad, infuriating, and hilarious tale that will be the subject of my forthcoming book, entitled When the Tourists Leave. We've come a long way since we first moved to Croatia full-time in January of 2015, and there will always be room to go farther. Beginning brought a large learning curve. Actually, this whole process has. However, I believe that our initial move and settling into the property was one of the hardest moments for myself. We picked up our lives in Los Angeles and moved halfway across the world to find ourselves looking at a massive renovation project with very little time to get it done. With the support of our family and friends, we were able to take this raw space with so much potential and turn it into our dream, the Admiral Zaton. Over our 3 years of operation, we piled on a lifetime of memories and new friends, which for me was one of the best parts of the business. I love showing our guests how truly unique Šibenik and its surrounding islands are. It was always about the experience, from the moment someone arrived to the moment they left. It's funny how life, love, and business has mixed over this time as well. Megan and I got engaged during our first operating season. During our second, we got married, and after our third, we became parents to a beautiful baby boy. Sometimes things happen that are out of your control, but that is life, and we must all learn to roll with the punches. I would not have changed anything over these past years, as each wrong turn taught us an even more important lesson. As Mark Twain once said, 20 years from now, you will be more disappointed by the things you didn't do than by the ones you did do. In closing, I want to thank everyone who supported the Admiral Zaton and Megan and I over the past 4 years. You all have brought so much life into our hotel and into our hearts. This isn't goodbye, and we hope you continue to follow our journey. We look forward to sharing with you products and experiences that inspire profound connections that allow that feeling of summer to live on in your hearts and minds all year long at CaptainCZ.com.